Assalamualaikum children, how are you all? Hope you all are fine. Again we are back with English subject. You can see on your screen matching. Today we are going to do a matching activity, children. See here, matching. Match the sentence with the right picture. You can see the sentences are here. Sentences are written here and even the pictures are also there. So what we have to do, we have to match the sentence with the right picture. We have to see the sentence, we have to read it, then we have to see the sentence is matching with the picture or not. The sentence should match with the picture. So we have to do the matching today. Are you ready? Let's do it. See the first sentence, read it. What it is? T-H-E, the. S-U-N, sun. I-S, is. H-O-T, hot. What is the sentence, children? The sun is hot. So see here in the picture, where is the sun? Where is the sun? Where you can see the sun? Tell me, is this a sun? No, 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 no. Is this a sun? No, 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 no. Is this a sun? Yes. So what is the sentence? The sun is hot. So here you can see the hot sun. So match the sentence with the picture. Okay, like this we have to do. Now see the next sentence, read it. T-H-E, the. S-M-A-L-L, small. P-U-P, pup. The small pup. I-S is O-N, on. T-H-E, the. M-A-T, mat. The small pup is on the mat. Where is the small pup is on the mat? See here in the picture. Is there a small pup? No, 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 no. Is there a small pup? No. You can see the mat and even the pup is also there. The small pup is on the mat. So this is the correct picture. So match the sentence with the picture. Okay. See the next sentence now. T-H-E, the. B-I-N, bin. H-A-S, has. A. L-I-D, lid. The bin has a lid. Where is the bin? What the sentence is saying is the bin has a lid. So where is the bin which is with the lid? Let's see. Is this a bin? No, 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 no. This is a red color box. Is this a bin? No, 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 no. Is this a bin? Yes, this is a bin with the lid. The bin has a lid. So match it. Okay. See the next sentence now. T-H-E-R-E, there. I-S is a B-U-N, bun. There is a bun. N-E-A-R, near. T-H-E, the. C-U-P, cup. There is a bun near the cup. Where is the picture? See, bun and cup. Which is near? There is a bun near the cup. Is this a bun? Yes, you can see the bun is near this cup. So this sentence match with the picture. So match it. Okay. Read the next sentence now. T-H-E, the. D-O-G, dog. The dog. H-A-S, has a P-O-T, pot. The dog has a pot. Where is the dog which is having pot? See here in the picture, the dog has a pot. So let's match the sentence with the picture. See the next sentence now. Read it. T-H-E, the. B-O-X, box. I-S is R-E-D, red. The box is red. Tell me, where is the red color box here? The box is red. You can see this, the box is red. So the sentence is matching with the picture. See the next sentence now. T-H-E, the. B-I-G, big. The big. B-U-G, bug. I-S is O-N, on. T-H-E, the. R-U-G, rug. The big bug is on the rug. You can see the big bug is on this rug. So this sentence is matching with this picture. Okay. See the next sentence now. T-H-E, the. M-A-N, man. The man. H-A-S, has a H-A-T, hat. The man has a hat. this man is having hat. You can see here, the man has a hat. So this sentence is matching with this picture. Okay, the same you have to do in your homework also, children. Read the sentences and match with the correct picture. Thank you all.